Hello guys, good afternoon. Makuha ko sang aton asola para i-mix lata sa aton feeds, sa feeding sa aton mga manok. So here is now our asola production. Amuning amon din gamit mixing sa feeds sa manok. So you see here, one, so more or less 2 kilos. So I'm using this every day, using this asola pan. This is to listen our commercial feeds consumption and mix with asola. Here it is. I'll mix this salmon commercial feeds. Okay, come on. Amon mga manok. These are the pellets, commercial pellets. 1, 2, 3, 4. So we mix the asula with our commercial feeds. So mas kini ang amon konsumo sa commercial feeds because we produce asula. And as we know, asula is more of protein. The feeding now. Hey. Come on. Pau. We have here our free range chicken. Hey, so our fish now is mixed with asola. Okay. So may aram kami di pabo. So I think we have something here. You see? Wow, we have 6 hatch turkeys, baby turkeys. Okay, thank you, God. I am encouraging those who have space, little space at your own backyard, do this the same because it can help you a lot. If you have free-range chickens, if you have hogs, piggery or what, this can help a lot. Our pan is 6 feet by 12 feet. We dug a hole more or less 1 foot. We place a perimeter screen, so frogs or other pests or insects will not come inside the azulapan.